George, I'm sorry to see you up here.
Well, yes, but I died for a worthy cause. As we speak, my body is about to be dissected by a budding young scientist.
Stab, 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 die, stab, stab, die, die, death, kill!
Well, his passion is undeniable.
Yes, very, very impressive.
By examining my specimen's natty dreads, I was able to deduce that he was a Jammin' Rastafrogian.
My body. My little green body.
Come now, George. At least this Scottish groundskeeper will give your remains a respectful burial.
Into the crapper you go, useless froggy garbage.
I can't put these grades on the refrigerator. I can't even put them in the garage refrigerator. Honey, I know you're a bright boy, but if you don't try harder in school, you could end up... not a success.
Oh, that. Don't worry, Mom.
All that pacing isn't going to fix the boy. Just get him some pills. Two pinks and a blue, and it's off to the races.
Everything we've tried with Bart has failed. What if there's nothing we can do? I wonder if anyone talks about parenting online. An expert with a new book to promote.
Getting your child established on the path to success isn't easy. In a recent study, this mouse was denied food whenever he failed to find his way through a maze. The mouse ended up dying. Of low self-esteem. This mouse was given food whether he got through the maze or not, and this fall, he'll be in a lab at Harvard. Low self-esteem can cripple your child's chances of success. The cure? Praise. Praise they can hold in their hands. Certificates, ribbons, and yes, even trophies.
Yes, trophies. That's what Bart needs. This is how we save him.
Give Bart a trophy? What for? Most boogers wiped on a bedroom wall?
Bart's future is at stake.
Huh?
Ah! Good morning. How's my special little winner?
It's the craziest thing. She will not give up on that kid.
What's the point of just handing out unearned statues?
And statuettes.
Well, it's just a waste of gullible parents' money. Waste of gullible parents' money.
Step right up! Every kid's a winner! The more you spend, the more you love!
I thought you agreed that trophies should be earned.
I'm earning nature's trophy. Money. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around. These stupid loving parents will buy trophies for any accomplishment.
I still think these things are good for their self-esteem.
Not to mention the self-esteem that comes from wad riffling. Look, I even put the boy to work.
Well, then he should get a trophy for that. I'm giving him this.
What? Why did it break? The parts are of the highest quality. Boy, did you glue this trophy together with bubblegum?
Sticky is sticky. I'm taking my break.
See, giving him trophies did nothing. You've showered him with praise, and he's just as lazy as ever.
Shh! What if he heard you say that?
Hey, if Bart is as bad at eavesdropping as he is at everything else, we've got nothing to worry about. Face it, our son is a screw-up. He was born a screw-up, and no matter how hard he tries, which he never will, Bart will always be a screw-up. Look at that whimpering little crybaby. Wah, wah.
Abe, that's your grandson.
What's got you down, kiddo?
My dad says I'm terrible at everything.
Oh, he's just repeating what he heard as a boy from me. Oh, I was an awful father, just like my old man.
Even if only a little bit of that really happened, I'll never escape being a loser.
That's loser talk. You're a great kid, and I'm gonna prove it to you. Boy, this here's a real trophy. Our family's most prized possession. A Beaumont Chronomaster Elite. It's been a Simpson heirloom ever since it was stolen off a dead body at Gettysburg.
Is this just another gold shiny thing to trick me into feeling special when I'm not?
You are special!
Why is my trophy the smallest? You all lost to me!
Lisa, are you suggesting we engage in excellence bias?
Why do you always have to make trouble, you wee harpy?
How am I supposed to stay silent when parents are just blindly chasing the latest trend?
Och, parents! Those lazy lunch packers! They just want to be told what to do, and there's no shortage of experts who want to tell them! No shortage of experts! Experts! Experts!
Clearly this is a community in the grip of an addiction to trophies. Now, parents, I warn you,
Too much praise creates millennials, a generation of soft, entitled narcissists who drop out of college to become DJs. Instead of showering your kids with gifts, you should prod them to greatness with grit. Get up, retry. I don't care if you're tired. Remember, grit also stands for get rid of idiotic trophies.
Another word. He did it again.
No more trophies. No more trophies.
Uh-oh.
Hi, Homer. How's the trophy business?
Nobody wants them anymore, thanks to grit. I know that. That's my dad's old pocket watch. How did you get it?
Oh, Grandpa said I earned it. Oh, you didn't want it, did you?
That watch means nothing to me.
If you say so. Now, I'm gonna take this out and see what life is like with real love and encouragement ticking in my pocket.
Stupid watch. Doesn't even have a fob.
You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down.
Drop a rock. You watch it come down.
Ow!
Did you see where the rock landed?
In my eye.
What are you doing?
That expert at the school said trophies are bad for kids. It's all part of grit.
Yeah, but what happens when another parenting expert comes along with a whole new theory on self-esteem?
Another expert? Who are they?
Okay, the watch is gone.
Sweetie, your grandpa's on the phone.
Hello?
Great news, kiddo. Remember that magazine is putting out their annual Family Heirlooms issue. They want us for the cover. You, me, and the pocket watch.
Grandpa, there's something I have to tell you.
Hold on one second. I'm just finishing up a mandatory pre-article heart exam. Doc says as long as I don't suffer any major disappointments, I'll be fine. Now, what did you want to tell me?
Helmets ruined football?
Exactly!
Oh.
Stupid parenting experts. Why don't they write a book called Stop Buying These Books? Everybody buy that.
Even if I was listening to what you said, it doesn't matter. Nothing matters. My trophy business has failed. All that's left to do now is bring these to the needy.
Best I can do is charge you $10 to throw them in my dumpster.
Dad's watch! How did this come to you?
Some kid brought it in. Said he was mad at his friend for dropping so many rocks in his eye. Yours for $20.
You'll take it all and you'll like it. Yes, I have it. Oh, Bart, look what Daddy's got now.
Grandpa was the only person who believed in me. But when he finds out I lost the watch, even he'll give up.
Son, I found something that belongs to you.
You were right. I am a screw-up.
But boy, who screwed you up?
You! It was you!
Okay, smile, my little watch watcher.
That was a nice thing you did. Which parenting guy told you to do it?
Well, baby, sometimes you just gotta trust your gut.